Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we're looking forward to enjoying Champions Playoffs action. It's Big Trouble and they take on the Founders.
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Here's the lineup for Big Trouble. Alisson is in goal. Carlos Alberto starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence, and they're playing with two strikers in attack. And this is how the Founders team looks today. Hugo Lloris is in goal. Cafu plays with Emmanuel Petit in the fullback positions. Florian Wirtz plays alongside Granit Xhaka in midfield, and they go with a single striker leading the line. Marta looking to put the cross in. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing. Kylian Mbappe is the sort of player that always has you on the very edge of your seat. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Yeah, it's his ability on the ball for me. I know it's a cliche, but it's almost as if he's got it on a string at times. He's just able to manipulate.
Mbappe! And that's a penalty. And with it, the chance to go in front. To make it 1-0. And they have paid the penalty. It's been dispatched. Oh, yes, all the practice pays off. And now they've lost it. Good reading of the game. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Wirtz. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Now, this has to be an equaliser. What a terrific to and fro start to the match. And that's been won really smartly. Referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. Wirtz to put them ahead. It's in. A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And we're back underway at 2-1 now. Forward with purpose, something on maybe. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Oh, yes please, there aren't many who'd even try that. Just to level it. Oh, can't miss. It's in, and it was always going to go in with nobody in the way. Marta. Play on is the referee's call. Oh, it was a good advantage played, but now a free kick with nothing really developing. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Elliot. Oh, a great chance. And the ball is still alive. And it's saved and the danger is now over.
You can see how pleased he was to get hold of that after what was a superb first save. It's good goalkeeping, that.
Best to take the lead. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. And the keeper able to hold on to it at the second attempt.
Well, you can sense the relief. It's a fantastic initial save, though.
In the right position to cut out the pass. Foul and a free kick. Riquelme. challenge best. Now there could be something on in a moment. Players waiting in the centre. Having a try. And not this time, it's been saved.
He certainly looked lively, hasn't he? And you can see that he wants that second goal, but it's a good save from the keeper.
Cafu. Trying his luck. Going for the blast on goal there, but accuracy has been sacrificed for power. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Best. Promising looking ball. And there's his second of the match, leading the way for the team. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. And they've lost it now. Looks the right ball. Turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Kylian Mbappe. Back. Elliot. Looking to create an angle. Super challenge. He stopped a certain goal. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. And we're underway again with the founders looking to build on a positive first half display. From a long way out, and it didn't miss by much.
Oh, it didn't. That's close. And it's such a great opportunity to go further ahead.
The founders recovering possession well. Lovely ball, this could lead to something. And the keeper happy to see that sail comfortably over the bar. Goal kick. Not a lot of time for him. Cafu. Here's the switch, nice ball. The founders unable to retain possession. Really nicely. Has to be. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Owen. Incomplete. Nicely won. They could get caught out on the break here. Crespo. Options available in the middle. That's sloppy in possession from the founders. Wirtz. Del Piero! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. Into the box it goes. And the defence tidies up nicely. Mbappe. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Knocked through by Crespo.
They haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, but this is a big chance.
And all the hassling and harrying has got them a throw-in. Ball back with the founders now. Milito. That looks decent, making progress here. Little wayward with the pass, and that'll be a throw-in. Petit. That's a good tackle, and a throw-in to come. Wirtz. To take the lead. Gerrard. Lovely weighted pass. Oh, it's still in there. And the play breaks down. That wasn't a good tackle, and we could see a card shown. Good vision to switch the play. Promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. And that has stopped any potential danger. Sloppy on the ball there. Del Piero. He tries luck. It's in! And it might well be the winning goal. Well, an exciting climax to an exciting game. But is there enough time left for a response? Now, there might be a chance to level things. Have you look? And it's not missed by that much.
Well, that's not far away, is it? It's a good effort. They just got to keep going, and I'm sure they'll get the equaliser.
Pele. Able to skip past his man. Great chance here, and they've got their keeper to thank for still being in it.
That's such an important save. He just felt it was game over if that had gone in.
So it's a corner, and it might be the moment to win the game once and for all. And he scored a debut goal. A great way to start. And this incredible game goes again with the score 5-3 now. The referee points to the spot. Penalty. Huge moment this. And it's in. A show of composure from 12 yards out. And there's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the away fans are concerned. Sue, your thoughts?
Yeah,
well, of all the players we've seen today, none have shone more brightly than he has.